We gotta get him out of there.
A raging fire, an elderly man trapped inside, and then it explodes out of control.
We gotta get her, the dad out of there.
Smoke went up through the roof, and so then everybody came running out. I felt helpless. I didn't know what to do.
Beth Lederach just happened to be passing by and started rolling on her cell phone. As everyone panics, you see this man in a blue Dodgers cap calmly walk towards the growing flames. Trying to make his way to safety, Robert Wells, 73 years old, attached to an oxygen tank.
Flame was really, really intense. And then I kind of just went.
Wells goes into shock. The fire continues to grow when suddenly.
Oh, thank God.
He's out, slung over the shoulder of the man in the blue Dodgers cap.
He snatched me up and away we went, you know. I was bouncing on his back, you know, my hands like this. I said, wow. Told him that was one hell of a ride.
This all happened less than 4 minutes after the first 911 call. As firefighters battled the flames that would destroy two homes, the witnesses on the street all asked the same question. Who was that man in the blue hat?
Didn't see him anywhere. He just went on his way, disappeared.
That was a big town, the big city mystery, the man in the Dodger cap.
Yeah, so there's over 500,000 people living in Fresno, and this guy's picture is all over the news, and nobody can find him.
The man in the Dodgers cap, well, we now know who he is, and there's a reason why he vanished. His name is Tom Arteaga, and he didn't want to be found.
You knew everyone was looking for you?
Yeah, but I didn't want no glory, so.
49-year-old Arteaga is a delivery man for a company in Fresno. He's a devoted family man, loves his wife, 49. Kids, and 5 grandchildren. Yeah. And he's so uncomfortable talking to us that he can barely look towards the camera as he recalls what he did.
No, that's when the explosion went, and I just ducked as a reaction, and I seen the old man in the backyard, and I went towards him and picked him up.
Why did you do it? You don't know him, right?
No, to help him out. Can't leave him burning, so can't leave him hurt.
No one was hurt in this fire, although Robert Wells and his family did lose everything. As far as Tom Arteaga, he says he'd do this all over again for Robert Wells or anyone who might need help. Kyung Lah, CNN, Fresno, California.